repeats tomorrow morning at 11. And don't miss Lighthouses of the Pacific Northwest tomorrow afternoon at 3:30 here on OPB.
Funding for this program was made possible by annual financial support from viewers like you.
Some sweet day. This is PBS.
Funding for local broadcast of World of National Geographic has been provided by viewers like you and by the following.
First, you,
bringing personalized banking service to towns and large and small throughout
Oregon. EG&E Corporation, the energy company, proud to be part of the Northwest community.
Yes, we will. Yes, we will. Tell everybody now.
Spanish galleon would chart his life's course for decades.
Oh, you ever, ever
quest
so
for the
tight,
Atocha
I won't
on the world
say.
Of National Geographic.
Someday,
on OPB, Monday
we'll
at 8.
Be together. Yes, we will. Yes, we will. Someday,
boy, boy.
We'll
it's amazing how many stars there are.
Yes, we will. Yes, we will.
You know what really amazes me, Claire?
Someday.
Recent discoveries in Orion, and leading to the theory of a whole solar system, predating our own, of course, thus increasing the chances of our not being alone.
Let's see.
Funding for this evening's programming has been provided by Northwest Natural. Northwest Natural, proud to have been your local source for energy products and services since 1859.
What's it take to make the grade? It takes imagination. Yeah, set the brain wheels turning. Make it fresh. Don't follow the crowd. Get your brain in gear.
OPB, Store of Knowledge. See where your imagination can take you.
Next time on Nova, Everest. In 1996, 8 die in a single day. Now, Nova takes you back to explore the effects of altitude on the human body.
Before he had the nerve to walk on Carol's door.
Excellent, David.
But will the summit claim a new victim?
What's going on, Ed?
David, Carlos.
Breathing quickly right now won't help you, Carter.
Everest, the death zone.
On OPB, Tuesday at 8.
Lighthouses were the traffic lights of a rougher, more dangerous era. Yet even great technological leaps have failed to make most of them obsolete. We visit the lighthouses of the Oregon coast Thursday night at 8:30 on OPB.
Funding for local broadcast of this program has been provided by viewers like you and by the following.